Men jag vet inte vad jag gör. Alltså, här. Jag vet inte hur jag kommer loss.
Du kan trycka och hålla in en start. Plus-knappen.
Vi är live nu?
Ja. Då har vi varit en stund. Håll in plus-knappen. Eller inte plus. Ja, det är plus.
Du visste.
Tryck B. Tryck på allt och hit då. Gör inte det.
Capture take.
Mm, okej, du får, måste se detta. You have to see it.
It's quite boring. No, it's happening something.
Okej, okay, I'm gonna... Let's see.
When are you coming? I don't know how to do it!
Hey, Prado!
Hey, Prado!
So, if you also slay.
Is there any sound?
I don't know yet, you aren't doing anything!
No, what am I supposed to do? I don't know.
You've done it 3 times already.
Not today.
Last week.
Yeah, but I can't remember last week. Hi, welcome. I remember you.
Mm. Can I take your order? And what did she do?
Feed me?
Yeah. Correct.
Huh?
Correct.
Correct. What medic I think I need? Probably. What is good to have? Defender.
The effect is down there.
Ah, okay. Just close your eyes. Yeah, balancing, I need balancing. Yeah, right. You had to press immediately.
No, you can push anytime you want. A or B. Stop pressing that one.
Now I'm going to the one who's red.
Are you gonna leave all those poor people hanging?
Where?
They wanna talk with you. Don't you see all the bubbles?
Yeah, but I was supposed to go to the red one.
You can do whatever you want. Go to the red one. How's it going on Final Fantasy Proto? I think you're gonna hunt the badger bear now.
Okay.
We shall see. We shall see.
Mm. 2-star quest. I don't think I'm ready for a 2-star quest.
Maybe.
Bunny Dongo are a taste of heaven. I only can do one move and I can't remember how to take my weapon. I can't remember. Which quest would you like?
Totally. See, now you have plenty more to do. Yeah, and this is only the village quest. After all the village quests, you have the whole hub quest also. And there are more.
Yeah, but I want the rabbit.
Yeah, hunt Lagombi. He's cool.
Look on me. He's a rabbit rabbit. R? Yes.
Yeah, he sounded very frustrated this morning when I popped into your stream. He sounded very furious. Yeah, I'm just gonna go and check the sound now. Go and kill the monster.
Okay.
Okay, it's quite nice. Weak. Okay.
Do the sound work?
Yeah, it works. Yeah, since I don't have a backlog for my game, so I'm all for Final Fantasy now, up until maybe something else comes along. I don't know, yeah. It's so hard for me to play games now. I'm sticking to one game for a very long time, and then like... You have the arrow to follow if you want to.
Ah, okay. I know I'm stupid. You have to learn me everything 10
do you,
times.
Do you remember the wire bug?
Yes.
Yeah, do that so you can travel faster.
I don't.
And practice.
I thought that was only for climbing.
And if you... no, you can travel faster with it also. And if you look at the map, you see that there's a ledge. You can't go on it.
Okay.
That's the...
Boink!
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 You fall down a ledge very high, and your reaction is boink.
What should I say?
I'm gonna die! Sorry, Proto.
Hi!
Hey, you're so cute! Now die.
Yeah, if I could remember how to fight.
X and A. Yeah, that was actually X plus A at the same time.
Yeah.
Good. Now press just A or X also. And now you can do your special attack you see up there. If you pushed R plus X, remember?
R yeah. And X?
There you go. That's the Capoeira Mega Attack.
But I hit of not the...
No, you hit Aitlin.
Aitlin?
Yeah.
Okay, but that's Dov.
Yeah, he wasn't near. Or is Dov a she?
Dov is a she.
Okay.
Both is she.
Okay. What games are you gonna do for the backlog?
I always think...
Hello. I forgot. My camera isn't there now. It's here. We moved it. Hello, Captain. How are you doing? Nice to see you pop in. Say hello to my co-streamer.
Hi. I can't remember how to run fast.
Yeah, I'm fine. Just been taking it chill today. You push R, the one below R.
No, that is X.
No, that is said R, the one below.
Yeah, I know I'm stupid.
Yeah, no, actually I was actually playing a bit more after the 12-hour stream. And no, I woke up very early and played some more.
Do
you remember how to ride the dog?
No, because I'm stupid.
Press and hold A.
I will never learn this. Never. I'm totally hopeless.
Well, maybe they release an expansion when you learn this one, and then you have to relearn it again.
I can't keep myself behind her.
Have you solved the problem with the PS5 and Ratchet and Clank?
Oh, I can see him, I think.
No.
But what was that?
That is fish.
And they are good or bad?
They are good. They give you plus attack.
Okay.
If they jump on you. You're running the wrong way.
I can't see the arrow there.
If you tilt the camera down...
Yeah. But then I can't see where I'm running.
That's not...
Because today I'm not looking at the map. Hi, what is you? A deer or something. They are good or bad?
Yeah, you can kill them. They are good, but you get stuff from them. I never seen so many in one bunch, to be honest. Smack. Do it again.
Oh.
Okay, okay. That's gotta be so annoying. Don't forget to carve them.
No, but I have to remove my weapon first.
Anteka.
Teka.
Anteka.
Yeah.
That's their name.
Pig.
You didn't hear that.
I did. I suppose the microphone heard it too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because if you see now, if you look there,
I know.
How much it picks
I
up.
Know.
Don't yell in it.
I can yell how much I want.
Yeah, it's. I'm reading the chat. Yeah, it seems very weird. Yeah. So annoying. yeah.
Loud noises.
Am I making loud noises?
You were almost at another enemy also, just so you know. There you have him. This one, he bucked the attacks, if I remember. I haven't fought him that much.
Hi, cutie! He pooped at me!
Now he saw you, now he's mad. Now you're gonna
oh,
die.
Oh, sorry, Aitlin.
He's throwing snowballs at you.
I can only do one attack. But I can't even do one.
Now your R plus X is ready if you want to use it.
Ha! I hit him in the butt!
The butt is not a good place to hit him. Try to hit him in the head.
But I can't see his head.
You have to...
I only hit him in the butt!
The poor Lagombi.
Come here! No! Take down your weapon! Come here! No!
Stop pressing B.
No, I'm pressing B.
I know.
But in PlayStation, you jump with that one.
That depends on the game. It's not a constant. Do your R plus X attack.
In my game, you jump with that one.
Push right or left with the D-pad. You have to be the D-pad.
This is the D-pad.
No, that's analog. That one. Heal.
Stop
pressing it. I have chosen it.
Yeah, but I couldn't find it. It's a potion.
Yeah, and then press Y.
Why is she pooping again? No!
And now we're out of healing. Yes, you know. We forgot to make you a new one.
Stop throwing things at me! Come here!
RNX. No, wait.
Boom! Boom! Am I dead soon?
You have your... Watch your health up there and see for yourself.
Is it the green or the red one?
The green. Red? Where do you see red?
The yellow, I mean.
Are you colorblind?
No, but I don't have my glasses.
Should you borrow mine?
I don't think they will help. Unfortunately. I think I...
Press X and then X again. You remember your buffs. And another time. There we go. And do X plus A and X plus A. And do it again. And again. Because you're healing when you're doing that.
Ah, okay.
There you go. He has run away.
Yeah, I know.
You can stop now.
Yeah, but this is fun.
You're gonna stand there for 50 minutes and doing just that.
Why not?
I don't think the viewers will be entertained.
No, but it's fun to annoy you.
I would go and lie on the couch.
No, because I don't know how to play the game.
I could watch you through my phone and yell to the microphone from the couch. That would be a cool stream.
More cuties.
What have they done to you?
I need to practice.
Okay, okay.
Hi!
You hit him also in the butt. What is with you hitting monsters in the butt?
I don't know.
And why are you cheating your weapon all the time?
Because I've pressed the wrong button. Oh, sorry. Sorry! I hit my dog.
He's dead.
Okay. No. Remove that. Popo!
Yep. You killed the poor Popo. I'm talking about Popo, where is the doggos?
In the couch, I think.
Hold on, one thing.
Everyone?
Yep.
The other one fled. Hi, doggy! The monster is... What was that?
That's a mosquito that's trying to kill you.
Okay. Can I kill it?
Yeah. If you can hit it.
Yeah, probably not. Because I'm still pushing the wrong fucking button.
There you go. You can carve him also.
Yeah, I need to find him first.
He's on the ground.
Yeah, but I can't get to him. No.
Pronounce that name for me.
Nahabra.
Yeah.
Now we will see. How did I run fast?
Said R.
And the arrow points in another direction. What was that?
I'm just checking. So it's working.
Well, it was working.
Climb up.
Yeah, I know.
Not there. That's the ledge.
Okay.
Hello, dog.
Oh, sorry.
Ah! Hello, dog. See, look, dog. There's a cow.
Fella! Fella, fella. I'm pressing the wrong button all the time!
Yeah, you should release the button when you hit the wall and then start to hit the run button. No, you're doing it too slow.
Can you shut up?
Directly when you...
I am running!
I'm trying to teach you.
Yeah, but you don't do a good job at the moment.
I mean, when you just do... Yeah, but you're not swapping the button fast enough. That's why.
Oh.
You just need to press it once and then directly.
Frigid bear. Stop pooping!
What are you doing?
I think I'm a little bit tired today.
Just today?
Let's see, this is not the edge. What were you pressing now?
You don't mind that. That is my secret. Oh. I just called Sapu to come and collect you.
Why would you call Sapu on me? I'm just mean to you. I'm not... Not mean to the nation.
Of course you are.
I hit him in the butt too!
I shall rename you to Butt Hitter.
Today at least.
I was gonna say, can you hear that pal, what she's doing, but you can't hear a thing since you're deaf.
Yeah. No,
he's below you. You need to go here on the map and down there, around there. So jump down from the ledge.
Yeah, but I still
wait,
need...
Wait, press L1.
L1?
Or L. Yeah, he's moved now. So now we can go right instead. Go left here on the ledge and then go right up there.
Up here?
Jump down. And then
Whee!
Go right. Now go right. Ride your dog. Go right. Go left.
Can you shut up?
Go left. You can climb up those with the dog. Just continue running. Just continue running.
Oh, okay.
He auto climbs. Go right. Go right. There he is. And jump off the dog. There we go. Now you're on your own.
How the hell am you supposed to hit the right way? I hit him in the head.
Yeah, the way,
and in the butt.
The way Monster Hunter works is that you hit them like once or twice, then you dodge, evade their attack, and then you go back into the monster, hit them once or twice, and you continue until they're dead. It's not a very
so
good attack.
One, and that is a dodge.
Yeah.
Dodge.
Yeah.
He's eating something.
Because then it's easier for you also to keep track where they are. But like now, dodge.
No! Oh no! I look too much of a Family Guy.
Jump forward to him and press RX at the same time.
No!
Not the Y button. Don't go in the snow, you'll be slowed.
But I hit him. But I don't know where I'm at, where I am. What did
you cannot,
she say?
Yeah, he's running away. I don't know. You have the headphones.
Ah, okay. Sorry.
And if you watch the map, you can see that he's running away there. Press L. Now we see that he's gone down there.
Yeah.
So press minus button. Minus, not plus.
That minus, was minus.
No, that is minus.
Yeah, I pressed minus.
No, you did not.
Yeah, I did, but I have two long nails.
Go out of this. Go back. Press A. And now we press B. And B. And B.
Am I ready?
No.
Why am I going back to camp?
Because it's faster. It was nearer to go to the enemy.
Okay.
So you don't have to run all the way.
And the arrow is there.
Yeah, but yeah, that's the right way. You were the other way now.
You run. No. Sit there. I found it.
Go left. Ride your dog.
Yeah, but I need to work on my camera angles.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, dove. Stop pooping! I will never learn this.
You need to sharpen your weapon also before we continue.
That was something with...
You can do it in two ways. Either you choose the whetstone with the D-pad, or you press the L button and keep it pressed. And then you press up on the D-pad, and then you press up with the right analog stick and push the analog stick down. Not like that. That's the wrong button. You pushed this one now. Go out. Press L. And go keep up with the analog stick. And go up. You have to keep it and then push the analog down.
Yeah, but I did that.
No. You were up here and pushing buttons.
No.
I saw you.
But I pushed that one.
Yeah, and you managed to push here, all the way there.
Okay. I say my nails are too long.
Collect that. That's stuff from him. Shinies. Jump off the dog.
What was that? Beast's tear.
Take that one there. Collect that.
Lantern bird?
Yeah. And go and kill the monster.
Yeah, I just need to find him.
Yeah, you were too slow, so he ran away again.
Hi! I can do this! No, I can't! She said I can do this. She's lying.
Yeah.
Yes!
I'm not listening. Oh, I'm gonna do this. You just continue playing. Can I do it? I'm gonna check one thing. Can I do it like this?
Oh, okay. Mosquitoes! No! Something burned me. I have no idea what I'm doing. There we go. I have learned to take my weapon. What's the...
Sheath and unsheath.
Sheath?
Sheath. You sheath your weapon.
Okay.
When you take a sword into its scabbard, okay. You sheath your weapon.
Unsheath. And sheath.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have learned that. That's a start.
Now it's only 298 stuff more to learn you.
Yeah, I know. But it's a start.
Yeah. Since you learned sheath and unsheath, maybe you should play longsword instead. No, don't do that. I hate longsword. Check the map. To see where he is. Okay, if you press down the analog stick once. The analog. R3.
Yeah, and that is...
Yeah, you push it down. Push it down. Once. No. Yeah, release everything else. Once.
Yeah, I did!
No. You were pushing other stuff. Now, if you open the map, you see he's marked now.
Okay.
So go the way you came from.
Stop. I will never learn how to do this.
Not with that attitude.
No, I'm quite tired. I can hear him. Oh. Shoo-hoo! Hello, you ugly butt. And sheed.
And push R plus X at the same time.
Oh, sorry.
There you go. And push R again. There we go. Now, we're gonna ride the monster. Now we get a tutorial for how to do it.
L is...
L? There's nothing with... Yeah, L. Okay, there we go.
Yeah. Who needs glasses now?
Shut up.
A and X. V with B. Configure options. I can't do this.
Yeah.
Yeah, but just...
So now if you move, if you just push A, you do an attack at that monster. So yes, and you do hit X, you do a light attack. And if you do B and press the analog stick, you evade at that distance, at that direction, I mean. So push like left and B at the same time. B. There you go. No, that's back, not left.
Oh.
Yeah, you can't stay there forever. They get mad. Now he's leaving.
He's hungry.
Yeah.
I'm so hungry.
I think you need to go back to camp because you don't have any rations or anything.
Okay. How am I in doing that?
We did it a minute ago.
I know! My head doesn't work. I can't remember.
Push minus. Should we play Pandemonium instead?
Yeah, I think so.
Yep, then we're gonna take a quick break and continue with that. And we're back with another game.
Just need to find the code.
She's gonna cheat.
Of course.
Oh wait, I'm just gonna check a thing here. Yeah, that's okay. I'm gonna go and check a thing.
Okay.
Yeah, you.
But you need to press something.
No, I forget.
Yeah, no. No. Why?
There. It was because it wasn't marked. No worries, Captain, no worries. I like my little shout-out thingy.
What's with the shout-out?
I did a shout-out up here. I have a chat command that when I press exclamation mark and SO, SO is for shout-out.
Yeah.
And then I type Captain's name. Then it does all this automatically.
Okay.
So it says everyone should check him out, and then you see a Twitch link directly to his page.
Ah, clever!
So a shout out like in Instagram.
Okay, clever.
So you do shout outs on Twitch also. Vem är det som leker med leksaker? Yeah, I actually took it from Two Dog. He has something similar. He doesn't want to tell me what he's doing with his Twitch layout. He said he's doing something big, and I'm so curious now.
I was thinking wrong.
Yeah, you do that, you do that.
Oh.
You haven't even started the level before.
No,
you
but
die.
I was reading the chat.
And you said when we were gonna start stream stuff that you were like, no, you have to read the chat, I can't swap my eyes up and down.
Yeah, but I tried to read the chat.
And you're supposed to be the lady here. You can't do even one thing at once.
No, I know. I'm stupid. I'm not a real lady. I'm just a fake lady.
Yeah, you're not sitting like a lady at least.
No, I know. This is much cuter. I can't sit like I used to sit, then I look like a dork.
So you mean you don't look like a dork now?
No, now I'm cute.
Okay, you know what's cute? This is cute!
Yee-hoo!
Oh, did you? But is it more Canadian themed? Or is it more booze? Thank you, Proto, I like my ears.
They're cute!
It was quite a bit of a hassle to try to have two headphones plugged in and to hear the same sound at the same time, as it turns out.
Look how cute he is being now. See, when I shoot them, and we'll see if we get another one.
Yeah.
They are some Santas of stone Santas, and they get really small. And you can just... No? Well... you're supposed to just run over them and they say ploop! And
okay.
Die!
Okay. The thing is, Captain, that in the Streamlabs chatbot, that looks way more different than in the original Twitch. I'm gonna take a picture of it and send it to the Discord so you can see. It's way different. Streamlabs chat doesn't like a lot of emotes, I have noticed.
Oh, no, 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 no.
It was our going live.
It's a shame you can't hear the sound. Because when you walk into them, when they're tiny, they sound when you walk into them.
So you see the
you're
gonna die. It's quite different. So I was like, hey? Then I looked on the normal Twitch chat and I saw, oh, okay, there we have the theme. Yeah, I do not know why the Streamlabs doesn't recognize them. It does the same with my emotes also. Oh, nice one. That's a cool one.
I need a key.
Because there's a key. With my emotes, it only puts up the text like try heck love. It doesn't show it at all. It's very weird.
You see, they are trying to stop me. And when I walk into them, they push me.
Uh-huh, okay. That's a nice emote. You are a master in paint.
Aye aye!
That's a nice
from
one.
From Canada.
Yeah, both he and Two Dog are from Canada.
Okay.
And also Mr. Blue, if I remember right, is also from Canada.
Whee! I need a heart. Please don't push me! I'm dead. No, this is my last life.
Oh, didn't you have a checkpoint?
No! 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 Password.
That went fast.
And how fast it would be for you?
I would have beaten the game by now.
Puss. No, you wouldn't. I know I am a bad player, but you haven't played this in 20 years?
I played it last week when I set it up.
Yeah, and how does this work?
What is... Oh, I realized I saw something flashing on the headphones. I was like, why is my headphones flashing? And I forgot I had these on my head. Yeah, you do. What do you want to know for Swedish words this time, Mr. Captain? I was gonna check this also. I don't... I mean, there is one very, very famous Swedish streamer. I mean, PewDiePie is kinda big.
But he lives in England now.
Isn't it a very exotic island he lives on?
What?
I thought he lived on a very exotic thingy.
No, I think he lives in England.
Okay.
He did a while ago at least.
Yeah, well, he have enough money to live wherever he wants.
Yeah, I think he lived almost neighbor with Belle Delphine.
Of course. Maybe that's why she started doing porn. PewDiePie destroyed her.
Yeah, but she has done... can you say porn now?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, she has
you
done...
Did, I mean, you did already, yeah, and you picked it up.
Yeah, but quiet. She has done Pornhub videos video with PewDiePie, but she tricked all her viewers.
So it was a fake.
No, it was fake, but she still didn't lie. She said, "I have PewDiePie inside me," and she ate a picture of him. So she wasn't lying.
That's as bad as her water tasting like her. Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, water was fake.
Yeah, of course it was, but everyone bought it anyways.
Yeah, but I think it was fake completely.
Uh-huh, okay. Well, I saw pictures of water.
Yeah, I think she... I have read... Ouch. I have read she sent out to a couple of big streamers, real water, and then the other one was fake. But I don't know, it's just what I heard.
Yeah, I mean, this world, it's a crazy time we live in. I mean, I'm very happy.
I wouldn't be surprised if she actually did it.
I mean, as I told Emmy here, I'm very happy to live in the time and era that we have seen the internet grow out that it is today. That I'm very happy with, but at the same time, internet has created so many new problems I didn't even think anyone could
imagine. It's totally sick.
Yeah. I mean, Yeah, it's very easy to find stuff on the internet, good stuff. But it's also very easy to find very bad stuff on the internet.
Yeah, we discussed...
I think you're only supposed to... No, sorry.
We discussed Instagram earlier.
Mm.
And
yeah.
all editing apps.
Yeah.
And it's so sick you can edit yourself to look exactly how you want. And many doesn't realize it's not for real.
Yeah, exactly, Captain. If you want something, it is there. And if it doesn't exist, it will exist.
It probably already is, you just haven't found it yet.
Yeah. I mean, if you haven't found it on a normal web page, try the dark web.
Yeah, but I don't know how to get there. Yeah, you need a Tor something, but I don't know how to get it, and I'm very interested either.
Like everything else, there is a YouTube guide for it.
Yeah, probably.
There is, but I know.
I'm not interested enough.
Yeah, it is kind of like that. The less you know, the better.
Yeah, I think so.
That's why I don't watch the news. I just get so depressed from watching the news.
Yeah, especially now.
Yeah. How is it in Canada with restrictions, with COVID? Has it gone better? I mean, it's almost into normal state here in Sweden.
No, I missed
almost.
It.
We are getting very close to... I think we're down to, what is it, age 30 now-ish? To get vaccines?
I don't know. I haven't heard anything yet.
Mm.
I think it's depending on where you live.
Okay.
But at least 40, I think.
Yeah.
I'm not 40 yet, before you say anything. Yeah, I got it!
Okay. That's nice.
Come here.
I will soon be able to, we both will soon be able to get letters that say that we can book the vaccine.
I don't know when yet, but
no.
Soon,
I think. It has been quite slow, but I mean, it is quite a lot of vaccine that has to be produced. You're hitting the same spot over and over.
I know, I'm trying to hit spider.
You are timing that very badly.
I know. I got him. But it sounds like that. What did you do? Did you do now?
Don't you mind me and my buttons.
But if I want to mind you and your buttons.
Do you want me to try to explain how a stream deck works?
Probably not.
No.
Because then you're going on forever and ever and ever.
Do you have a stream deck, Captain? It made my streaming so fucking easier. Whee! Ha! You get penetrated by the Santa monster.
Santa stone. Ow.
That's even worse. You get penetrated in the butt by a Santa stone. Like, whee! Splat!
I don't want that! But at least it was the girl, not the guy.
Yeah, okay. Yet, so I'm guessing you have been looking at it. Are you gonna go like try to do a big thing with streaming, or are you just doing like me, doing it for fun when you
No.
A chill.
Fuck.
You can't say fuck.
You have said I can't say fuck. Fuck.
Have I said you can't say fuck?
You have said I can say fuck.
Okay.
Fuck.
I did actually say, there was actually a guy last night, he starred his swear. And he's in the chat, he was starring it, so it didn't show that he was swearing. And I was like, you know, you can say fuck. And he was like, oh, fuck. And then I said, fuck. The whole chat was like, fuck. And I was like, okay.
He was happy with other words.
Then you have to do it with setting up different profiles for that proto. I've been thinking of doing that. So I have like one profile for Final Fantasy, one profile for Monster Hunter, I think that's the way to go if you change it that much.
And one profile for me!
Yeah, there is a... Yeah, I'm thinking of having a co-stream... co-profile also. Yeah, that's nice, Captain. I'm just also doing that. I'm going with the flow and having fun with it. I mean, sure, I could pick to play a game that a lot of people would want to watch, but I want to have fun play. I don't want to play what other people
want to see
to be popular. Then it would just be very stale from my side. You know, you kind of suck.
I know. Suck, suck, suck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Stupid stone Santa.
One button that made my streaming very easier lately is the clip button. So I don't... Before I did only do a stream marker. So I knew to go back to the video and pick out the clip after the stream. But now I only press the button and boom, it's done a clip for me. And then I'm like, oh, thank you. Now I don't have to think about it.
Stupid Santa, stop pushing me! Stop pushing me! I don't think it goes too well today. Not in Monster Hunter, not in Pandemonium, not at all. What are you doing now? What was that sound?
You mean... yeah, you can, Proto.
Ouch!
You mean... like that, those sounds, Canada. I have. Yeah, you can clip. I can show you if you want to, Proto. The thing is only that it does an automatic 30-second clip. So I haven't tested if you can trim them down, but only to have a clip for like something cool and then be able to edit it afterwards is kind of nice.
Stupid spider.
You can.
Beep, 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 beep. You should have headphones to hear also because they say.
Yeah, I've done quite fiddling around with my stream deck. And there are quite a lot of plugins. They have way much easier. Okay.
Stop that. Stop it!
What is a stream ladder?
No.
Shall I try?
Sure.
Give me the password. Okay.
Can't you cheat? You don't know how to cheat. If you're better than me, I get angry. Just so you know.
Okay, let's see here. Jump.
I have my drink here. I can hit you with it.
Why can't I shoot?
Because you don't have any weapon. You have to get the weapon first.
Okay. Oh, sorry. I'm best!
You can't go in the air!
Yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah, Perla.
Ah, fucking game. You will sleep on the couch tonight!
No, I won't. You will. There you have the weapons. The green one. But watch out, he will bite you if you touch him.
I can bite you.
I said he will bite you! Do you want the sound?
No.
No.
Okay, sucky game.
You suck! Never say I suck again!
Oh, look, it's raining.
It's raining?
No, I want to swap the subject. Okay, Streamlabs, I might check that out. Okay, let's see, because I apparently suck at Pandemonium.
You definitely suck.
You can play Symphony of the Night instead, I can tell you suck.
Yeah, but I kind of suck on Pandemonium. And if I suck on Pandemonium, you suck. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, it's like
in
like
English.
Okay, it's like this. I had something, I tested a site that was named Clipper, I think. I've done that also.
It's too cold, my nose is running.
Yeah, I will. I'm gonna add this to my collection. And I can check that later. Thank you, Proto. And we're gonna hit the AC. Hello, det var jag. Det var bara jag. Är det någon som vill
kela? Do you need to ask that?
Vill ni komma?
Ask Perla.
Ah, Bella,
but she can't hear you.
Bella wants to cuddle.
Hey Bella! Ah! Stupid bat. Hi Perla!
Flump.
Yeah, she's tiny.
Yeah.
Tiny.
Poppy likes the pillow.
Under there.
Yep.
Yeah. She was laying down last week too.
Yeah, she likes pillows.
Ha! I got you, Santa.
Come here, come here. Come here, Pink.
Stupid Santa. Go.
Soon the headphones will die.
My headphones?
Yeah. No, not yours. That depends on how you see it. Your headphones that you're using now, or your own headphones?
That headphones?
Yeah, they say battery low.
Okay. But they have worked very long if you see to the price.
Yeah.
Have you charged them?
No.
No? And we have had them for 3.5 weeks, and they are never charged.
But you have never played music through them either, so that doesn't drain it as much.
No, but they are blinking all the time.
Yeah. Hey.
So it's quite a lot of battery.
What do you want? Hello?
I want cuddles.
Yeah?
Give me cuddles.
I can learn you something, Captain. Hej, jag heter Captain Canada och jag är från Canada. Or, hej, jag heter Altered Prototype och jag spelar jättemycket Final Fantasy och även ibland lite Monster Hunter.
No!
Yeah, you do.
No, she missed the key. I missed the key. She missed the key. Whee! Yeah, now I remember, I think.
Aren't you... When are you gonna reach a checkpoint?
I don't know.
Yeah, Swedish can be quite confusing for foreigners.
What did he say?
He gave me 3... emotes. Like tossing the table emote.
Don't say anything. I know I miss him.
But I mean, if you would do it just like a millisecond slower, then you would hit him.
I know, but it's hard. I have like no coordination. I have Asperger's. I have an excuse.
Hej, jag heter Emmy, jag har Asperger.
Ja. Tänk för att jag har det.
Mm-hmm.
Det har min doktor sagt. Stupid Santa!
Ursäkta mig.
Va? Var det?
Jaha. Men har inte Putte sagt till honom? Det var han som frågade om jag... Jag sa till Putte att vi inte skulle vara med.
Jaha.
just a bit tough. Jag bara såg det, vad fan
är det?
Är
det på loppet?
Ja, jag måste säga typ ut det.
No, 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 no. Fuck, I lost my weapon. But the... Ah! I got another weapon. You see, now I'm running on the spider thread. I can't
call. Haven't you cleared this game soon?
Fuck off.
How many levels are there?
I don't know. Many. I can check. When I die next time.
Okay, quite fast then.
You can tell me if you want to go to bed. Want to sleep? Like a little baby.
Huh?
Yeah. If you're tired, like a little baby, you can go to sleep.
Okay, goodbye. Then you have to fix everything here yourself.
No, I just leave it.
Okay, just a blank screen for like 8 hours.
Yeah, I don't know how to do.
You can do a sleep stream.
What's a sleep stream?
Sleep stream.
Just film while I'm sleeping.
Yeah, that is a sleep.
People do that?
Yeah, and it's popular.
Crazy.
Yeah.
You are supposed... You see that one? I think you're supposed to go up there somehow, but I can't remember how. Now I'm going to the checkpoint! Whoa! Look! Disco lights, look we have behind! Yeah, I remember this one. No! No! No, I don't have any weapon.
Shot fired? I don't know. Captain, he wrote. I'm a bit confused at the moment.
There I have a weapon, I just need to get there. Sorry! Oop.
Ah, yeah!
You're a Harry Potter fan!
That is... No, I'm not. I hate Harry Potter.
Yeah, yeah. But just... Put Harry Potter there.
That is definitely a shot fired. Don't you read my chat? But the thing is, I have a very comfortable couch, so it's actually not that big of a problem.
You can sleep on my couch.
No, thank you.
What? It's just like... 20, 25, 30 years old.
Consider it 2, okay.
No!
Okay, so I'm sorry.
No, I thought I was going to die, but...
I am gonna order a second-hand controller so that we are gonna be able to play 2-player games also. Like old retro ones, like maybe... Turtles, maybe some Micro Machines or some racing games, so that we both are gaming. And then I think when I win, I would get a hand controller in my head.
Probably.
I am.
Maybe not if you win once or twice, but if you win more than that, the risk is quite big.
Let's see if we hit 2.
No, 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 no! Fuck.
It is actually...
I can't do this without... No!
It is actually a Finnish game.
Which one?
Kukiyomi.
Kukiyomi? What is that game?
Consider it more. The one he is probably is...
Okay. Now I'm going to see how many... courses they are. There are.
Uh-huh, okay. Huh. Well, that sounds quite interesting.
What is it about?
It is a game where you're gonna consider situations with two players.
And you want to do that with a person with Asperger's?
Yeah, I know. I heard it when I heard it when I said it. We shall play Need for Speed. Okay, I'm sorry. Staying with the old retro ones.
Oh, we will see.
But I like the retro ones, so I don't mind.
Two, three,
do you both
four,
know have
five,
any?
Six,
okay.
Seven.
Why are you count?
Eight.
Oh, okay.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21.
Why didn't you do that much easier? The levels say level 2. You could only count the bosses. I was like, why are you counting?
Because I didn't look up there.
It is literally like 5 centimeters above.
I was looking there. There, not there.
Oh my god. Sometimes. Did you beat it?
Do you want to play Fungus Grotto?
No. I'm only thinking of a vagina if you say that.
Ew!
Yeah, I gave you a second there.
I got it immediately, actually. But
Fungus?
Yeah, Fungus Grotto. Ew!
Prodo or Captain, do you both have maybe some other suggestions for good retro two-player games?
No!
Two-player games. I mean, we have Mario, but that is actually not a very good two-player game since you just swap turns in the old ones. I'm thinking like maybe on Super Nintendo, Mega Drive, yeah. Nintendo Entertainment, Sega, PlayStation, stuff like that.
What was the Kalamusa game called?
Castle of Illusion. And that is not two player, you only take turns.
No, it's two player, you have to help each other. If you don't help each other, you can't clear the worlds.
Okay. Doom
but it is really old.
Yeah, but we are really old.
I know.
We are older than Captain.
It's not especially hard to be younger than us.
He looks like he is older than me,
okay.
Thanks to his massive beard. But he's only 30. And I was crying a little bit on the inside when I heard this. And I was like... I'm so old.
Oh, I died again. But I'm quite lucky because everyone think I'm 25.
I look younger when I shave my beard.
Yeah, but you don't get a baby face.
No, you have barely seen me without my...
yeah,
everything.
Once.
Yeah, okay.
You tried it to see if it fit you. It didn't.
Oh, it was the Doom Trooper!
Doom Trooper?
Yeah. Do you want to know a fun thing about that, Captain? There is actually a Swedish version of the same Mutant Chronicles franchise that is called, yeah, Mutant Chronicles. So that's actually Swedish made.
No!
That's so fucking cool. It's a very nice board game. It is very, very awesome. I noticed. Yeah, that's cool. Doom Trooper.
Boing, boing,
but this
boing.
Was a card game, I noticed. Doom Trooper's SNES ROM. Now let's see. I have a search for. Ouch. Now here we go. Doom Trooper's. It's for Nintendo. No. Okay, let's see what this is. Oh yeah, Metal Slug. That is easy enough.
Metal Slug.
Yeah, you just shoot everything that is on the screen.
Okay.
As fast as you can.
Okay.
Very
easy. We had one to Nintendo called Duck Hunter, I think.
It is from the Mutant Chronicles world, Doom Troopers, the game. Cool. I have completely missed this one. Huh. Nice. Taking a screenshot of that. Nice!
No! Stop shooting at me!
Well, do you really need to read in Tetris?
Read in Tetris?
It's the thing, we can play Tetris Battle Guide on, but it's in Japanese.
Oh.
I mean, it's a Tetris game. Do you need to read?
No.
You have... Oh, cool. You have Dr. Mario, if you know that one. That is actually kind of nice.
Do you know, when we were small, we was playing Worms.
Yeah.
I loved Worms. It was really funny. We were four people in our little computer room. It was, smaller than your desk.
Mm.
And we had three chairs. And then we had to climb through a little window from the staircase down to the chairs, four people, and then sit there and try to play.
Yeah, Dr. Mario is awesome. But I imagine that someone would get very frustrated with it.
Why?
Because you're so competitive.
Is it hard?
No, but I only remember when I was young and my father and mother played it. My father, he ruined three pair of wireless controllers in 1 week.
But I have never ruined any controllers. I have just yelled a lot.
But the thing is, it's not that, what would you say, givande.
Giving.
It's not that giving today, like givande att göra någonting. Det har väldigt givande att göra.
Ja.
I can't find the word.
Me neither.
Yeah, but it's not that great, not that fun today to like throw a hand control into your TV because the TV is just gonna break. Back when we were young, and you had those fat bursters of TVs, and you threw a control at it, it was like boing. He didn't even scratch the screen. I think I've heard of that. What are you doing, dog? Have a go to fall,
right? I'm not ready.
Oh. Now the headphones died.
Yeah. Take that one.
They are on a cord. They don't reach.
Yeah. They can light without the cord.
Can they?
Yeah. Where do you have them?
Don't you mind that.
But they are so uncomfortable.
Yeah, well, I'm not wearing them.
So, you're blinking.
Okay, we swap to another one.
No.
Am I cute now?
Yeah, you're very cute.
Thank you. Little Ninja Bros. Yeah, there are a lot of two-player games back from the day. Nowadays, it's... Yeah, I mean, what was that Two Dog played with Mighty Mouse? He played the other day, and I can't remember. It Takes Two. I mean, that is a very cool idea of doing a forced two-player game.
Look at me now!
It looks like I have devil horns, if you look at the camera.
Yeah, it does. Look at me now.
Yeah. My.
No!
You suck.
I was just going to show how cute I was. No! Stop hunting me.
Oh, Easter. Okay.
Mushroom.
Oh, do you mean that one where you need to, you're gonna break out of prison? And you also are two players. It's more like realistic graphics.
Why are they... But I'm not dead now, they are too late! They are like 2 minutes too late!
Yeah, it's not easy sometimes to be fast, you know. Thank you, Captain, for the cheer! We appreciate it. But yeah, is it that one where you're like two brothers or something and you are gonna break out? Yeah, a bit of lag. Do they sound like that when you...
No, I sound like that. They sound more like squash.
Okay. Do the sound effect again.
Okay. Or squash. I don't know which one you meant.
Yeah, I don't know the name of that one either, but I have seen it. I was tempted to get my buddy to buy it so we could play it, but then we never got to it.
I'm tired.
I'm gonna have so many clips to fix.
Shoo.
Why did you jump into the big penis mushroom?
Because I get out, I can get a lot of points.
So you are a big sperm toad?
No, I'm a donut toad. Sperm donut toad. Because I get coins.
I think I will leave this one.
You started it!
Okay.
You can be
do you get
a
something?
Dolphin, I think.
Do you get something
no.
For collecting all of the coins in here?
Yeah, you can get to a flipper game.
Is all that work worth it?
What's the game? What's flipper in English?
Pinball.
Pinball. I always forget that. Yeah, the pinball looks fun. So it is worth it.
Looks fun, haven't you done it?
It is fun, I said.
Okay. I thought you said
it is really fun. I can see when I'm dead here. I can go to level 2 and see if I can get to the pinball.
Yeah. I wanna see more levels.
No! Fuck. At least I have a lot of lives.
Yeah, now.
Yeah, I had a lot more when I started. I thought I had more than 4. When I started I had 12. You can't jump on them because they burn you.
Uh-huh.
I don't know where you go with that key. No! Ouch.
The sound effects. I don't need to hear the game.
Yes, you do! No!
Excellent RNG, excellent.
And that mean?
RNG is random number generator. Like the game is going through a code with the numbers and when they know to do stuff. And that was like the timing for your jump with the shoot and the timing of hitting the enemy was...
Look at me!
You're gonna miss. Fuck.
I got all of them and the mushroom.
Why do you go back and kill him?
Because there can be points.
Go and clear the level!
Why?
So I can see a new level. I'm bored of this one.
Okay.
What are you? Okay, I thought you were something else. I thought you looked like a tall hobo.
Like a what?
A tall hobo.
Hobo?
Yeah, homeless.
She is a hobo.
And you're dead.
Yeah, but I got a new life.
Hobo.
I'm not a hobo. I may be living in a kind of a ghetto, but I'm not a hobo.
Did you see what you did? You didn't touch the jump button, but you glided through it and glitched it, so you landed on it.
No.
You did.
Okay.
Because I saw it, you didn't jump, you just slided forwards.
No! Now you disturbed me.
Not this one, but this one that came here. You missed the jump and just slid all the way over.
Fuck.
Are you streaming tonight, Proto? Oh yeah, it's very early still for you, I realized.
No. Yes. Fuck! 12 fucking lives!
Boom.
Yeah. I agree with you, actually. Now it's boo. Pig. No!
Do you think Casper has been a watch too?
I don't know. Do you think?
How should I know? Hey Bella Beats. Hey Bella.
I will try to get to the pinball and then I think
yep.
I need to quit, I'm quite tired. It was not a hard day to yesterday, just a kind of stressful day. Surprise wedding, I thought I was going to a midsummer party and suddenly it was a wedding. Like, what? There, level 2.
Ping. Vad gör du där? Vad gör du vid lampan? Vad gör du vid lampan?
Having fun.
Det är inte en Matti ännu. Det är inte dags än. Du får vänta lite. Nu får du vänta lite. Nu får du vänta lite. And also a reason why I need to buy a new controller is because this one is so fucking clicky.
Yeah. Click.
Mm-hmm. And then you can, as I showed you earlier, when I do the shield dashing in Castlevania.
Yeah.
It clicks like fuck. And I noticed when I watched the stream afterwards.
No!
Restart the level.
No. Fuck!
What was his name?
Whose name?
He's the pusher.
The pusher? Slafsare.
Okay.
I need to think of that. It was so many years. I can't remember. I can only remember some of them.
The dogs like the pillows. They were a good option to have as a foot rest.
Foot cushion.
Yeah. Ping isn't set.
No!
I think you're too tired.
Yeah, I think so too, but I want to clear this level. Ping, do you have fun?
Better du, Ping. Ska jag lägga en filter till där kanske? Den är lite sträv, jag vet.
She just wanted to be right. No!
Ping.
Yeah, it sounded like quack, 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 quack.
Wow.
Duktig.
Kanske skulle lagt en mjölta på kudden i sådana fall.
Ja, en filt.
Mm. But you kanske... have all the blankets.
Yeah. She can have your blanket. The grey one.
Yeah, you're sitting at it.
Yeah, I know.
So you mean I have to buy 4 blankets now? No, 3.
I don't know how many blankets you're going to
get. No, I need to buy 4. One for that pillow, one for that pillow, one for the couch and one for my bed.
Why can't you just move it?
Because it's fucking annoying to move stuff. I don't like
to
that.
To move a little blanket.
Yeah, because if I need to do that, I'm gonna go upstairs and remember that, oh fuck, I forgot the blanket, and then I'm gonna go down, I don't need it. And then I'm gonna come back the other day.
You need a little exercise.
Quit stream! You're banned.
I also need exercise.
Are you calling me fat?
No. If I call you fat, I call myself fat. But I am not fat, but almost.
You are nowhere near fat and you suck.
Yeah, I know. No!
You have died there.
I know, I'm too tired today.
Just go and kill yourself. Take suicide. Yeah, jump down!
I don't have enough pills. I know. But you can't kill yourself in this course.
Yeah, you can. Jump down there and just jump left. You can jump down the ledge.
No, you can't.
Have you tried it?
Yes.
There. That's a hole.
Yeah, but you only fall down to the...
That. Yeah, and then go left. And then go left.
And you just go to the beginning.
And jump. Okay, it was the game that they didn't render. Okay, that was why. Because for the game, it was nothing there. It's because it stops rendering from a distance.
Yes. You see, it starts there.
Yeah. Hey, Bella.
But now I don't have any slafsare.
Mm.
They are coming later. I want to do the pinball.
Yeah, but you...
Suck, I know. What?
No, I just had my heart in my throat. I was nervous. You didn't make it.
Why? You were nervous for me?
Yeah.
Why?
Can't I be that?
But I'm not in danger.
In the game?
Yeah, in the game I am.
I don't care. I don't... You can't do it.
Fuck. Reset. I can't miss so many!
How many do you need?
Almost all of them.
Yeah, I thought you said you needed all of them.
Yeah. I think I need like 97 or 98%.
But now you gain more coins. Well, they don't add up to the total you need to have for the level.
No, because you see, you get all the new coins and enemies and everything. So you need all the coins on the course. And you need to kill them, because if you don't, you have them on your way down.
Yeah. Bella.
I got the extra life. And I stumble on my tongue.
Are you saying a tongue?
No. I stumbled on my tongue.
Okay. If you stumble on a thong, it would be much more fun.
Yeah, it actually would be quite fun if I did that. Oh, fuck.
You are gonna die.
Probably.
Or you're gonna like miss me one coin.
Hey!
He pushed you in the butt. What is with you and butts today?
I don't know.
Are you having a butt day?
No. What movie is where everyone has an itchy butt? No, it's Family Guy again. Itchy butt joke.
I don't remember that.
Fuck, I missed that. I think... No, it's Lucifer. Lucifer has an itchy butt.
I haven't watched that show.
I love it.
So I realized.
Yeah.
Hello, you blend that mint.
I know. But I had the double coin.
Why are you going back?
Because he has
coin. The power to kill you.
Yes.
Why didn't you kill him from the start?
Because you see here, there's a two. You get double points. And the red ones are much more than the green ones. And the double is only a certain time.
But then do that count towards the percentage you need to do the pinball?
I don't know.
Yeah, because if it doesn't, then you're just doing that for no reason.
Yeah, because I already have the password. But it's fun, I think. I don't know. I haven't thought of that.
Excuse me? Someone's stomach is talking.
Let's see, that one is one, and that one is... See how long it was. No, I'm finished! Please get me the pinball, please! Fuck.
Ah.
I don't want to do the speed grid, it's not fun.
What is that? Oh, it's this one, that sucks.
Yeah. Shall we?
Yeah.
I don't round off.
Finish off.
Yeah.
So. We were a little bit tired today, but yeah.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, dog. So, I don't know. We shall see if I have fixed another controller until next time, so we can play actual two-player games. That would be quite a lot more fun, to be honest.
So yeah, I think so. You something just to do. Don't need to just sit and watch.
Yeah. Yeah, have a good one, everyone. Until next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.